英米文化学科米坂スザンです。専門は英語教育です。英語音声学担当してます。どの音で英語でできてるかどうかということですね。でそれぞれの音とどうやってその音がつながるとか、英語のイントネーションとかリズムとか教えてます。We are facing very difficult problems now. To respond to these problems, it's really, really important that we develop ourselves as human beings. Now, in a recent article, a couple days ago, I was reading the New York Times, and I read an article by Frank Bruni, and it was about the future of universities.And he talked about society and that society had, we need to have very strong ethics, self-reflection, empathy, and beauty. In short, the humanities. So we just have a fantastic faculty, a huge number of teachers with a very broad range of research fields.And each student can pick up the parts that they're interested in and create this sort of education that suits their goals. One word, and it's read. Read, 読書ですね。If you have never read very much, start now.Please start reading some easy books, some fun books, some popular books. If you already read popular books now, go deeper. Please start reading Japanese classics, okay? Natsume Soseki and so on. If you already read Japanese classics, start reading classics, literature fromEnglish, French, Russian, and so on. You can read very quickly. What happened next? What happened next? And you read very quickly. Or you say, oh, this is a beautiful sentence. Oh, this is beautiful. And you read it very slowly. So you can just taste that sentence. So you are in control. That's very important.The more you read, the more you can imagine other times. You can imagine other places. You can imagine how people are feeling. You can think, how are people feeling? So you learn to have empathy with people. We expect you to be comfortable with reading before you arrive. So my advice is, please read.No matter what you do in the future, it will serve you very well.